when they say something negative, the mind is thinking like the thought coming on. Okay, their mind is just thinking some negative things. It is not them, so no need to be angry.
But if you think this way, you're already angry. Because your mind already thinks this way, is your mind already angry? This is applying, should not is understanding level. If you understand, should not be angry, angry not I. But now is angry come already, then you think should not be angry. So better to watch the anger. Should or should not be or not necessary or not is understand level. If you wish that is already there, understand already, then anger is not coming.